thankful for our guests. Thank you to staff and especially the students here for their enthusiasm about the seven habits. Lead us and continue to allow us to lead the way for others to see that the seven habits are as dynamite as they can be. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Color guard, attention. Salute, pledge.
stand or rock and hear what they have to say about the seven habits.
I am good, as you can see. I am the biggest kid in our group, and I just love the outside, and I especially love the bugs. My favorite bug of all is an ant, and I am here to speak to you about having one. Be proactive. You are in charge of you. You are responsible for your happiness or your unhappiness. You are not a victim. Having one. Be proactive.
Tennis, hiking, and jumping, and all of the balls. Baseball, basketball, football, and soccer. I'm all about some balls. Today I want to tell you about habit two, begin with the end in mind. Simply put, have a plan, whether it be with money, in school, or in life. Planning ahead always leads to good things. Habit two, begin with the end in mind.
Very good.
Simply put,
together is better than working alone. When we put our differences together to work for a solution, the outcome is always better than if done alone. Have a seat.
To think that I was just a kid. Anything can matter, but welcome to Dining Road.
Attending the Special Education Department Mini Play of Foot First, Things First. The scene opens with boy stars and girl stars just making it home from school.
Hi, Mom stars and Daddy stars.
How'd you today?
It was great.
It was okay.
Well,
tell
me about school today, girl stars.
Teacher says stars about fossils and paleontologists.
That was great.
I'm going to do my homework now. Boy stars, are you going to do your homework now?
No. I'm
going
to play
the
ball first.
Girl Source does her homework and Boy Source plays ball outside. Their parents call them in to eat dinner. After dinner, they brush their teeth, put on their pajamas, and take a bath. Mama Source tells Boy Source to do his homework. He says okay and goes to his room. Boy Source falls asleep. The next scene opens with them being at school the next day.
Good morning. Please turn in your homework.
Here's my homework, Teacher Source.
Thank you, Girl Source. Boy Source, I need your homework.
Teacher Source, I did not have time to do my homework. I had to do it when I got home.
Since you did not put first things first, you will have to miss 3 cents to do the work I gave you. I am very disappointed that you did not do what's important first.
Teacher Source, I remember next time do what's important first because I really like playing my friends at recess.
Thank you for watching our play today. We hope you enjoyed it and remember to
put first things first.
Hi, my name is Kiwi Brandon. I'm in my third grade in Miss Town class.
Hi, my name is Issa Perry of first grade in Miss Lindsay class.
Today we're going to be talking about half and five, which is seek first to understand, then to be understood. That just means listen, then speak.
We're going to play a game which is called Secret. I'm going to tell you the rules, which is I'm going to tell you a secret. You must whisper and you cannot repeat. You only can say it one time. May you please form a circle and gather hands.
She said, being the leader is so much fun.
Congratulations, you have practiced having five, which you seek first to understand, then to be understood. You get a prize. Have a great day.
Oh, look, there's prizes.
Oh, thank you.
Welcome to our second grade pod. We begin with the end in mind. Okay, Clay, don't forget about your big test tomorrow. You have worked hard in class, so I know you'll do just fine.
I'm not looking forward to studying, but I know it will be worth it when I get an A.
Ugh, studying is boring. We have learned it all good. I'm sure we'll be fine.
You could come over to my house and stay if you would like.
Man, I've got everything.
The students head home for the evening.
Hey, Mike, how was school?
Pretty good. I've got some studying to do.
Mike studied for 3 hours until time for dinner.
I feel so prepared for tomorrow's test. I think I'll play my game until big.
Asia, how was school?
Fine. I gotta go upstairs.
Good luck.
Asia snuck upstairs and played her video game until well after her bedtime. At school the next day, Mike is feeling well prepared while Asia is tired.
Students, please clear your desktop and be prepared for today's test.
Are you ready?
I guess so.
Mike passed his test with flying colors. Asia didn't do so well.
I'm sorry you did not do well.
It's okay. It is my own fault. I should have said a certain time ago like you.
Hey, you can come over to my house and stay for next Tuesday's test. How about Monday at 6 o'clock? My mom's making pizza.
Sounds great. I can't wait.
Asia realized that when you begin with the end in mind, the outcomes are always better. Please take one of our calendars to help you begin with the end in mind.
Is the tarantula, the 3D computer, the albino frog, and over there we have some plants growing, and if you'd like to take a few moments to enjoy the scenery, or if you need to ask any questions, I might be able
to. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I need a pair of these. This is good. Wow, that's
okay. We're going to enter here.
Welcome to our second and third grade pod.
Thank you.
1911. She was proactive because she risked her life to work hard and provide for her family.
Thank you.
Gosh, it's so hot.
We have to get through with this dig.
But I want to go back to the tent and rest.
Come on, let's find those bones.
Okay, let's get going.
Look, there's a bone.
We did it!
We have to think of a way to solve a problem
so that we can be happy even if this is how we all live. Now we've got to have our peace.
I only have one cookie, but my sister wants one too. No one gets the cookie because we start to fight over it and drop it on the floor. Which one do you think it is?
Lose-lose.
Good job.
I only have one cookie, but my sister wants one too. I give her the cookie because she starts to cry. Oh,
lose-win.
Lose-win.
Good job. Thank you.
I only have one cookie, but my sister wants one too. So we break the cookie in half and both get half.
Win-win.
Good job. I only have one cookie, but my sister wants one too. I eat my cookie.
Win-lose.
Good job.
Thank you.
My friend and I are playing with a football outside. We start to fight over it. I run away with it. Which one do you think it is?
Win-lose.
Good job.
My friend and I are playing with the football outside. We start to fight over it. My friend walks away with the football.
Lose-win.
My friend and I are playing outside with a football. We start to fight. We stop and talk to each other to find a game we both like.
Win-win.
My friend and I are playing with a football. We start to fight over it. The teacher says we cannot play with it anymore.
Lose-lose.
Excellent job.
Thank you.
Follow me, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
You are about to take a ride to try to see how we synergize.
First of all, you do know that synergize the best way to go. When you synergize, you are sure to grow.
It's simply just working with each other and making the best out of what you do.
So as you go through our television and eat, you will know exactly what synergize means.
First, you will see how first grade synergize.
Hi, my name is Cameron. To synergize, our team is going to play the hula hoop pass. The goal is to pass the hula hoop down for me all the way down to Malia without dropping our hands. This is how we work together.
How cute.
Synergizing makes everyone happy. U, V,
what kindergartners have to say. If you're not synergizing, start today. Now you'll see how third grade synergizes.
Third grade knows how to synergize. Listen to our narrative. Let us blow your mind.
To synergize means to work together. If you synergize, you just might make a new friend. If you play a game and you get into an argument, step back and come into an agreement. Synergizing is exciting.
A team could be me and you, but the more we add, the better we will do. Don't forget today you learn every way to synergize.
Open your eyes to see if someone else is in need of a team.
A team could be me and you, but the more we add, the better we will do. With my hand and your hand, we'll take a stand.
Be excited about synergizing.
What's your favorite habit?
My favorite habit is that you do your homework first, and then you can play.
There you go. Very good. What about you?
My favorite habit is be proactive. It means to show leadership.
Very good. Yes, sir.
My favorite habit is being first and first, because if you do your homework first, you can go outside.
Very good. What's your favorite habit?
If someone borrows, you need a helper.
Yeah, you need a helper. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
You have to do homework before you go outside.
There you go. Yes, mm-hmm. Yes, what's your favorite habit, sweetie?
Being proactive.
Being proactive? Very good, very good. Yes, ma'am.
My favorite habit is be proactive. Be proactive means make a better decision in life.
Yes.
My favorite habit is think we'll win because everyone wins.
Hey, this is so crazy.